All right, today, guys, we're going to be talking about different kinds of interpersonal conflicts and ways to solve them. And on that note, I'm going to send you over to Naz.
There are five causes of conflict: differing values, wrong assumptions, differing expectations, difference in the way you were brought up, knowledge, and ability.
Yeah, we should really get to that bio lab to get our research for our project.
Why don't we just go to the party? It's gonna be insane.
Why don't we get the research and then go to the party?
Oh, come on, we'll just do that later. No! My nose!
Need a band-aid, punk?
Man, I don't really know about this whole death penalty thing. I mean, doesn't it seem kind of mean?
Shoot, man. Where I come from was an eye for an eye. You hurt me, I hurt you.
Ouch, man. Doesn't that seem kind of harsh?
Harsh? You kidding me? I'll show you harsh.
So, you hear Amanda got a B plus in her biology test. That's pretty good.
B? You should be getting A pluses in that class.
Oh, come on, give her a break. It's a hard class. B's good.
But she's a senior.
What?
You know, been thinking. We should talk and settle our differences and become friends again, like the old times.
No.
Come on, just give it a shot.
No.
What are you doing?
Playing Call of Duty.
Well, why didn't you ask?
I just assumed I could because you've always let me before.
Well, you assumed wrong.
So instead of solving your conflicts by killing or beating each other, try solving them using techniques such as compromise, negotiation, or even pure mediation.
Me, why must we do this to one another? We are dispassionate love.